going through the Humble Monthly games. They're part of the subscription and they're free. The new game just came out this month, today, for December. First game, The Escapist. It's about prisoners who are in jail and they try to evade the police. Comes with all four DLC. The Super Max Edition. Comes with all the DLC and the full game. I think the game was worth 20, so this should be like 30. Then they announced and it comes with the first maps in the next game. First Pete Celestino facility. Next one, Mordheim. It's part of the Games Workshop. Oh, from Games Workshop, they made Warhammer. $90 from The Escapist. Next one, Hacknet. It's about hacking and I don't know if it, I think this teaches you to code and hack. A True Hacking Simulation. I love when they have these educational coding games every once in a while. I've never even heard of that game. Western Press? I haven't heard of this one either. 16 players, one-on-one. You have to press random buttons. The Flame and the Flood. This from guys from who made Bioshock. Bioshock, Halo, Guitar Hero, and Rock Band. And The Flame and the Flood. It's a survival game where you're stuck on the river and you have to find supplies and create fire and food. Big predators travel by foot, by raft. very positive in Steam. Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen, is a very underrated game. It's an action game with great graphics. And this version comes with all the DLC. Minion Masters? I don't know this one. Looks like tower defense, a MOBA. It might have just came out. I never. Seems like League of Legends. The new Humble original. Yojimbo. Guys made Broforce. And the game next month is gonna be Warhammer. With $42, come with all the DLC. Save the children. Try please.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a brand new show, Minion Masters. It's quite simple, actually. Here, I'll show you. All blue has to do is summon minions to attack red. Red will, of course, spawn his own minions in an attempt to foil this. Blue's job is then to counter this. Red will now counter blue's counter move. He must then counter red's counter counter. Who will counter blue's counter counter counter? This will allow red to counter his counter 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 counter. No, wait, that's too many. Blue then. No, wait, was it red? Oh god, I'm so messed up. Blue. No, red. Where did they? Oh! A, that happened. Where were we? Red, A. Never mind. It's a game of counters, all right? Minion Masters, forced to duel.
Looks fun. And with free DLC too. I don't know if it said the price. That's all the free game. All the game for this month's subscription. Then pick it up, you can pick it up, pick up next month's game. Next month's subscription.